so much money! I'm so much money, but why would I give that hobo $500? He was so happy.
They're tame, sir. They're tame. Oh, okay, fine. But this is all I have. Well, thank you, sir. That's just all.
Welcome to Celebrity Soccer TV, and it's your host, Kong Victor. Our topic today is Justin Bieber. Yes, we all know him. He's a teen celebrity right now. We are stalking Justin Bieber, and we have a reporter right at the scene, live, this moment, named Victor Kong.
We got information of where, just the hotel where Justin Bieber is staying, right there. Huh? We hope he comes down, where we can talk to him and find out the information of what's happening right now. And now we're back. I think Justin Bieber is going to come out of the hotel right this second. Come on!
Now we're waiting. Look, is that Justin Bieber?
Hey everybody! How's everybody doing today?
Alright, just a minute. How is the concert tour going right now?
It's going great. All my friends love me.
And can you add any details to it?
No, I need to go somewhere right now.
Okay. Bye. Justin Bieber is going somewhere, and we're going to follow him. Come on.
About celebrities and stuff. Seriously, this is like an earthquake in Japan. Like, thousands of people are dying and destroying this? Man.
What's wrong with the world? Why won't this war end? Come on! Go!
Resources and not putting enough back. Perhaps that would be one thing that would, I think, is perhaps wrong with the world.
Thank you.
I mean, it can be longer.
Well, what's wrong with the world is it's motivated by greed.
our whole society and system, industrial system, is based on people being greedy. So that instead of looking out for the other guy, we're more interested in how much money can we make from the other guy. And I feel that's one of the basic reasons why we're always in conflict.
Oh, I've got time. All right, go ahead. One of the biggest problems in the world today is political, cultural, and religious division. And it continues to grow because people in leadership positions seek to gather power for themselves and not respect the natural human divide that exists and see it as a division instead of an opportunity to share human experience.
Thank you.